Hi, my name is Adenike. I will never drop that waste on the floor. I will eat and drink moderately because I know some people do not have access to food and water. I will always switch off my appliances when not in use. I will travel sustainably. Above all, I pledge to be great.
This is not just a pledge. It's a set of principles to remind us of our responsibility. The word green is more than just the color. It is a movement.
Professor, is green and sustainable the same?
Although the word green and sustainable are often used interchangeably, green isn't always sustainable. However, green is science, and it's not just about the science of climate change. It is about our everyday life, our individual practices, and good cultures. Cut down our excesses as humans, then it's good for us and the environment. And if you're not doing it for the environment, at least do it for your own selfish reasons.
You know what? Rising temperatures can increase sex drive, not just in humans, but in penguins. Penguins are also right. Besides, we want to have sex in the hot weather. Even our grandparents might be in danger. Hotter days are tougher on old people than young people. I love my grandma, and I still very much want her to be around.
It is easy to see the culture of environmental sustainability as a lot of hard work. And maybe it is, but nothing good comes completely easy. We have to be deliberate about how we treat our environment, whether it's by cycling or planting a few trees. Because when we're gone from this planet, we will be leaving it in the hands of those who come after us. We want to leave them a planet that will be comfortable for them. We want to create environmental legacies that they will invite and improve upon.
Welcome to the Principles of Green and Sustainable Science.